Hopkinton Drug was named as one of the top 10 independent digital pharmacies in the country.
Yeah, it is an honor, and we were thrilled to learn that. And I think the qualifications are based on some of the matrices that they've set up. To go back a step, Digital Pharmacist is a platform, a company out of Texas, which builds websites and mobile apps for independent pharmacies. So the good thing about that is for us is that it allows us to provide a higher level of customer service to our customers. And so they measure how many actual downloads or prescription refills or how many hits we get to our website or mobile app. And we've aggressively marketed that in the beginning. I think we were on board with them since it started. And I think that's how they determine the success of the program and the app and the website.
The 10 pharmacies awarded for their digital services had an average of 7,860 digital patient web visits, processed an average of 4,332 digital prescription refill requests, and sent an average of 672 in-app refill reminders. All pharmacies also allow patients to request refills 24/7 and saved an average of 361 hours and 45 days of processing time compared to telephone prescription services.
It's really been great. I mean, before, if you think from a patient's point of view, you have to call a pharmacy, and we all have called pharmacies in our lives. You're put on hold. You may have to go through a series of prompts to get to a person, and then you get to the person and it's the wrong person. And now, from the convenience and privacy of your home, your car, or walking, or whatever you may happen to be doing, you can refill a prescription, you can send us notes, you can get all sorts of information about medications. There's coupons on there and a whole host of services. The feedback that we hear from our customers has been nothing but positive.
View more about the award received by Hopkinton Drug Digital Pharmacy Services at our website, hcam.tv.